Hello everyone, welcome to Chitkara University. This is Chef Deepak. Today again we are going to discuss some equipments related to bakery. So in this virtual class or in this video we are going to discuss about baking pans. In bakery we use lots of types of pans. So I am going to discuss those pans in this video. So let's start. So the first equipments which we have or first pan which we have in this video is round cake pan. This pan is very basic. You will find these pans in every bakery because whenever you are baking a cake base, you need these pans, right? So these pans come in 8 inches and 9 inch in diameter. You should have two of these on hand because you will need more than one to make a stunning layer cake, right? Round cake pans come in 8 and 9 inches, which I already discussed with you. But most layer cakes recipe will work with either sizes. So next pan which we have is loaf pan. This pan we use to make banana breads, pumpkin breads, zucchini breads. All of our favorite homemade breads recipe call for a loaf pan, right? If you want to bake your own yeast bread too, it will pay off to have two of these pans in your cupboard. So you can see in this picture, the loaf pan we use to make banana breads, it looks like this. So now we have very interesting pan. This pan has a latch that opens so you can remove the sides, making it great for authentic cheesecake and deep dish pizza. It's called spring form pan. So I have already told you the unique characteristics of this pan. In this pan you can remove the sides, so it's very handy to use. So another pan which we have is square baking pan. You don't always need to make a huge pan of brownies, and when you just want a small batch, you will need a square baking pan. Cookies, bars, cakes, brownies and cornbreads are just a few of the baked goods you can serve from an 8 and 8 or 9 and 9 pan. So this pan is very handy to make small batches of baked goods. So this pan is my personal favorite. This is called muffin pans because I love to eat muffins. So while if you want to make muffin, you need this type of pan to do those tasty muffins, right? And by using these pans, you can make other dishes, savory dishes also, like meatballs. You can do pizza cups also in these pans, and mini meat loves you can create by using this muffin pan. Now we have fluted tube pan. This pan we use to make angel food cake, but you probably will not pull it out of your cupboard as often as you think. For most cake recipes, just a round or rectangular baking pan is all you need to do your cakes. So smile, this is pizza pan, right? So you love pizza, I also love pizza to eat. So now we will discuss how we use or how we make pizzas and the best way to use pizza pans. So yes, if you want to make a perfectly round pizza, you need this pan in your kitchen. But if your heart is not completely set on circular pizza, you can just easily bake your pie on regular baking sheet also. So but for beginners, this is best way to have round pizzas. So you can do those round pizzas by using this pan. Do you love jelly? Yes, I also do. So now we will discuss about jelly roll pan. Jelly rolls, cake rolls and pumpkin bars all make the case for having this pan in your pantry. But most cake, brownies and bar recipes can be made in a rectangular baking pan. If you do have a jelly roll pan, you can also use it for toasting nuts and roasting vegetables. But a sheet pan will usually accomplish the same task. So you can have this in your bakery to do your jelly rolls and cake rolls easily. So now another interesting pan which we have is tart pan. We use this pan to make delicious tarts, right? You can see in this picture also, in this tart pan, it has some designs on sides so that we can get that interesting or that unique design in our tart. So thank you so much. Now we have come to the end of this video or virtual session. I hope you learn some new pans or interesting pans, right? In next video, we'll discuss about some ingredients which we used in our bakery. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you have any doubt, you can mail me at deepak.yadav@chitkara.edu.in or you can use comment box to comment. Thank you.